The Tumwater man who took a stand by camping out high up in a tree has come down and could face criminal charges. The man had been living in a tree in Capitol Forest near Olympia for about a week, protesting a timber sale on state forest land. According to the Department of Natural Resources, he came down on Sunday on his own and was arrested. The state is investigating and could request local prosecutors file trespassing charges.